Hey there, my name is Kaylee, and in this video, we're going to play an intro simulation game together, and then afterwards, you get to play it on your own. Let's play. All right, so first thing we're going to do is do some practice with the intro. So I'll click on the intro, it takes me to this screen. And you'll see I have a basket of circles down here, and I have a fraction over here. And right now it looks like 0 out of 1. So I have 1 in the denominator and 0 on the top. And we'll see here, I have just a circle, so that number means my denominator. And the colors are my numerator. So right now I have 0 colors, but I have 1 whole circle down here. So now if I put a whole circle in, I'm going to have 1 on the top and 1 on the bottom. So remember, when the numerator and the denominator match, are the same number, we have everything filled in, a full circle. I'm going to put that circle back. And now let's practice making 1/2. So remember, a half would mean that there's 2 on the bottom. So I'm going to increase my denominator to 2. And I'll see I have a half circle and a half circle. So my circle is cut into 2. And if I want to make 1/2, I'm going to put 1 of the color pieces in. And now my numerator is 1. I have 1 color piece in, and there's still my denominator is 2 because I have 2 slots. And then remember, if I wanted to make a whole, I'll make the numerator match the denominator. So I'll put 2 colors in for 2 out of 2. Nice. Now let's practice making thirds. Remember, thirds mean that there's 3 on the bottom. So you'll see I have 3 slots now in my circle. And if I want to make 1/3, I'm going to put 1 colored piece in. There's 1/3 on my numerator now. And if I want 2/3, I'll put 2 colored pieces in. And then remember, if I want my numerator to match my denominator, I'll have to have an equal number of colored in pieces as I do slots. So now I have 3 out of 3. So I'm back at my home screen now, and now we're going to play the game. So I'm gonna have 4 fractions over here. I still have my circle shape here. And let's see, this one says 3/4. 3/4. So I'm gonna use my guidelines again to give me 4 spaces, because that's what my denominator says. There's 2 spaces, 3 spaces, 4 spaces. And it wants me to fill in 3/4. So 3 out of the 4 will be filled in. There's 1, 2, and 3. So I can drag that over there. Perfect. Now this one says 7/8. Okay, 7/8. Let's make 8 spaces available, because that's what my denominator says. There's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I have 8 spaces here, and it wants me to fill in 7 of them. Okay, let's see. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now I'm going to have to use a different size slice. And it looks like this slice is for 1/4. So 1/4 is going to mean it's going to fill in 2 of these spaces. But that's okay, because right now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need to fill in 6 and 7, 2 more spaces. So I put this 1/4 in. Ta-da! 7/8. And this one is 1/8. 5, 6, 7, 8. But I only need to fill in 1 of these. So if I put this here, what does that mean? That looks like 2 were filled in, but I only need 1/2 of this. So I might have to go steal some slices from my 7/8. Let's see what happens. If I put that there, I can refill that guy. Okay, let's try it again. I know 1/8, I'm going to do that one first. So I'm just going to put the 1, boop, drop it in there. And I know that that's 1 filled in out of 8. Whew, that one can go there. So now we have 7/8 and 3/8. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 spaces. Let's see, this one needs 3. So if I put in one of these big shapes, this is 1/4, which is going to be equal to 2/8. So that fills in 2 spots. And then I need a third one filled in for this 3/8 fraction here. Boop. 1, 2, 3 are filled in, and I have 8 slots possible. So there's my 3/8. Okay, last one is our 7/8 fraction. So there's 1 space, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 spaces. So remember that these are quarters. So if I use 2 quarters, I'm going to end up filling in half of my circle. So there's 2. And there's another 2. So remember that we said 4/8 is also equal to 1/2 because 1/2 of my area is colored in. So there's 4 and I need 7. So I need to fill in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3 more slices. There's 5, 6, and 7. And we can put that in there. Perfect! So sometimes we have to change things around to make sure that we can fit if we have big pieces that are equal to 2/8 or 1/4 or only the small pieces left. Nice job! So I'm back in my home screen, and the last simulation we get to play is the lab. So I'm going to click on the lab, and it takes us to this screen. And in this screen, we have a blank fraction, and we have a shape that we get to decide what we want to look like with these shapes here. So let's decide. We're going to make up our own fraction here by sliding the cards into the different squares. And then whatever this fraction says, we're going to try to make the same picture to match. Okay? So how about we make it 4 spaces, so fourths, quarters. So 4 is on the bottom and 3 on top. Okay. So 3/4 is my fraction. Now I need to make this circle have 3/4. So 3 slices filled in out of 4 possible spaces. So let's make 4 spaces first with the arrows here. There's 2, 3, 4. So denominator says 4 spaces, and my numerator says fill that in with 3. Okay. So we can make it either with quarters here. We can put in 3 of these shapes, or we could use a half and a quarter. Or we could do 6 of these 8ths. So let's make it kind of fun. Let's fill it in with 1. So now we have 1 space filled in. So I have 1/4. And then let's use one of these 8ths. What? And how about another 1? So now I have half filled in, but I need to have 3 out of 4. This is only 2 out of 4. So let me add 1 more quarter shape. Boom. So now I have 1, 2, 3. That's my numerator. Out of 1, 2, 3, 4, my denominator. Space is filled in. Have fun. So we can push these over here to the side. We did those. And let's do another one. So we're going to put one of these over here. Let's make our shape first. Let me add some lines in here. How about 6? So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 spaces that I made by pressing this arrow. And let's just fill in some random ones. How about we put that there, and that there, and how about that there? Okay, so we used some different shapes, but it still looks like we filled in 1, 2, 3, 4. So we need a fraction that's going to have 4 in the numerator, because that's what we filled in on the top, and 6, because that's how many total spaces they are on the bottom. So I put my fraction shape over here. So I said 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 colored in spaces on top out of 6 total spaces on the bottom. Nice job! So now you get to play all of these games on your own. You can start with the intro. So I go back to my home screen. You can start with the intro game just to get the hang of it. Then you can do the actual game. And then you can do the lab and make everything on your own. So have fun and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.